Alright, yo, let's talk Logan Paul real quick. As YouTube fans, let's talk Logan Paul. Because the internet is coming at this boy right now. They are coming at him so hard. And I don't understand why, okay? The boy made a mistake. He made a simple mistake. If you don't know who Logan Paul is, okay, he's a YouTube vlogger. He gets paid to vlog his life on a daily basis. And he does a damn good job at it. You know what? I think he does a goddamn good job at it. 15 million other people think he does a damn good job at it, okay? And people are pissed. People are upset. They're coming at him right now because yesterday, or the day before yesterday, I don't know, he is in Tokyo and he went to a place called the Suicide Forest, okay? Him and his friends were going there to create content, to have a fun time, to talk about the spooky things that happens there at night. They were gonna stay overnight and talk about ghosts and yeah. But it didn't work out that way. He got to the forest and him and his friends found a dead person. Rest in peace, okay? People are bashing him for uploading this video. Listen, what you guys saw was a vlog. You guys wanna see what's going on in this life of Logan Paul? You saw it. He was in shock. What you saw was a real reaction of him being in shock to seeing a dead person. People are saying, oh, he was insensitive. He was laughing. Listen, the kid wasn't insensitive. He was dealing with it. He explains all that in the video, okay? He wasn't laughing at the fact of what was going on. He was trying to deal with it emotionally and mentally. He was in shock. And people are coming at him for it. I see celebrities, grown celebrities, coming at this 21-year-old kid, calling him names, bullying him on the internet, telling him how wrong he was. Listen, you part of the problem, all right? You part of the problem. You gonna name shame this kid now because of what he did? You in Hollywood, you an adult? You couldn't just pick up the phone and say, hey, Logan, man. You're a role model. You can't do this stuff, all right? You gotta be careful what you put out there. Kids are watching your stuff. But instead, you start calling him a prick and all these things? Come on. You're supposed to be a role model too. And you name-shaming, bullying this 21-year-old kid. This kid who probably don't know how to deal with the fame and don't know how to deal with thousands of people coming at him right now on Instagram and Twitter and everything else. This kid was on top of the world the other day, and now you guys trying to bring him down here. How's he supposed to deal with it? Who knows what he's trying to deal with in his life, and you're going to start calling him names? Y'all part of the problem, man. You guys are part of the problem. The kid made a mistake. Listen. What you guys saw was a vlog. You guys asked him to vlog. I do understand that there were some images in the video that shouldn't have been shown, and I agree with that. There were some images in this video that should not have been shown. A couple seconds of video that could have been edited out, and it would have had the same effect. Logan, I'm sure, knows that. But he does not deserve the hate that you guys got coming to this boy right now. Y'all need to chill. Listen, man. Rest in peace, my man. My condolences to the family of that person who committed suicide. Blessings to you. Get off Logan Paul's D, everybody else. Peace.